That's the end of the session, P4.
Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed.
Good luck, everybody. Thank you, and you too.
Geez, I thought I qualified second to last, but there's a whole boatload of cars behind me.
Let's see how many turns we can make for the first crash.
You think we'll make it to a turn?
We'll see.
Don't say crash.
Carb cup and crash go hand in hand.
The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, B4.
Don't forget Talladega's in there too.
Follow car number 65 in the outside lane.
My experience lately in Carb Cup is the guys up front are the ones that crash.
Well, the first two laps you're bobbing and weaving.
Can't win the race in the first two laps.
I had a nickel every time someone said that.
I was thinking the same thing, but it doesn't help.
In Jamaica or something. Mario, wow, I haven't heard him in a while.
Yeah, I just noticed that. How you doing, Mario?
What's going on, Chuck?
Same old shit, just different day.
Where are you starting at?
P2.
Ah, I guess the wreck will be in the front of this race.
Go 69.
There. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there. They're still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
Whoa! Everyone has disappeared. Is that my internet?
Easy. Hold your line. Easy. Hold your line.
Whoa!
Hold your line.
I've never seen that before.
Hold your line. Still there. Still there.
Yeah, it does happen once in a while. I bet it happened.
You're still there. Hold your line. Careful, still there.
Me too.
Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Careful, still there. Three white on the outside. Car inside.
Don't get silly, it's been a good race
still
so far. There we go.
Hold your line. Still there. Easy, hold your line.
Ran out of balance right in the middle of the turn.
Three white. Clear outside. Carlo.
Yeah, three left right in front of me. I have no way
still
to get around them.
You're leading. You've just done a 49.11. The guy behind has just done a 49.18.
Airbull still there. Hold your line.
It's amazing how much trouble some guys
still
have going
there.
In a straight line.
Hold
They're keeping
line.
A straight line. In a straight line.
Airbull still there. Hold your line. In the middle, three wide. Clear high. Hold your
yeah.
line. In the middle, clear outside.
Three cars directly in front of me.
Carlo. Still
Satan to do.
Easy, hold your line. Still there. Easy, hold your line. Three wide in the middle. They're all clear high. V2, car inside. The leader has just done a 48.88. The guy behind has just done a 48.91. Hold your line. Airbus still there.
I actually saw Dion Beardsdorf yesterday for the first
still
time
there.
In about a year.
You're all clear. Car high.
Outside.
Clear outside.
Four and three, you back on track.
Hey, seven, you idiot.
You're now in the lead.
Up on the track, wherever that was,
three
wide.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. Easy, hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Oh, jump made the move early.
Careful, still there. Clear high.
Yeah, had a good pusher. I didn't want to leave him out there. But he's got support behind him, so I went ahead and dropped.
Yeah, before I was trying to bring you with me when we dropped down, but you got here anyway.
Yeah, there wasn't enough room at the time.
Yeah, I didn't want to wait long enough for you to clear, but they really need it. trouble. So you're here anyway. Good job.
Great race so far.
Was until that freaking idiot couldn't keep a straight line, drove into everybody.
Yeah, that was ridiculous. Again.
Ditto.
I don't understand why you can't hold the line you try to press three wide.
And if you lose control, just go below the yellow line, hang out there until you straighten it up. I mean, it's so ridiculous.
Yep.
But it's just up front guys that are always wrecked.
Oh, Charles, what happened? I was going to try to tuck in and push you a little bit.
I got too much damage.
Got it.
Thanks, Brian.
So we all going to the infield care center with that guy.
Lap lap was at 49.36.
Still there.
Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. release, two to go. Stay focused, we can win this. You're in the lead.
T1, 2, and 3, looks like they're going to catch you on this next turn. Just tell me which side you want. That'll work.
Thank you.
Bring it home. One to go here.
One more lap. You're P1. Still there. Careful, you're in the middle. Hold your line.
Good race, man. Nice.
Well done, police.
Good race, guys. Good race.
It's over. Green grass driver.
Good race.
Were we four wide?
No, almost three. I think anyway. Chuck, what happened to you?
I didn't want to pinch Eliza down going underneath. I went up a little bit and I caught the two guys up on top. I think I knocked them out. That did good racing. Nice move, Eliza. That was gutsy.
Thank you. Thank you for not killing me.
No, Roger, great job pushing, too. Wow, we were smoking around there.
That was fun.